As a 17-year-old true freshman in the SEC, one more time, 17 years old in the SEC, he was commanding a significant portion of South Carolina's receiving yards, receptions, touchdowns. I mean, that blows my mind. Most of us were around trying to freaking dry hump at 17 years old, and he's out there dominating senior and junior cornerbacks in the SEC. As long as Darren Waller's there, that's going to be the alpha, right? Darren Waller is the alpha. But I do believe that when you're talking about the wide receivers, Bryan Edwards can make that step forward next year. And everybody that I'm talking about are players that I've either traded for or want to acquire in Dynasty. So I'm not just saying this and not backing up what I'm saying. Like, I'm practicing what I preach. I traded David Montgomery and TJ Hockenson for Antonio Gibson and Bryan Edwards. You know, sometimes crockpot Carr looks good and other times he looks horrible. So I don't know if they're going to upgrade the quarterback position, but Bryan Edwards is a player that I still want to invest in Dynasty.